think twice next time. game!
Literally!
Ah.
That man is dangerous! Get him! This'll be just for the crack.
Ugly! You do know that, right? Oh. My. God. What are you eating?
Jessica Barragon of cruelty and popularity. She of the barbed tongue and piercing wit. I hope she troubles us no more now that you have destroyed her idol.
Turn around and go back where you came from, or I'll plug you.
So it's a slash you want, is it? We slash!
Wait. Not in front of her.
Oh, I understand. We will slash another time. Tell me, why have you made your home so far from town?
Because it's a wicked place full of dark secrets. Out here, I think I can keep her safe.
Then I shall inform my hunters to keep their distance.
I'd appreciate that.
I do this for her. You and I are not friends. Not yet. Not until we slash.
Thank you.
Do not thank me. The woods are a dangerous place, and you will need all your kaif to stay alive.
smell that, Guido? It is the hunt! And it beckons. Well done, Guido. I will prepare a tonic for our slass. Now, we slass! A good slass! Let it be known, Guido, that the mushrooms are no match for you! Help me out, yes? For although you have defeated me, we are still friends!
We're saving this for you.
I'll take you from arse up to arse down in no time.
Thank you, Guido. My army opens its doors to you once more. Happy hunting! Something of you. Clearly, you are the superior warrior, Guido. But I learn something from you each time we slash. Let's make this a fair fight, shall we? From life comes strength. I speak of eggs. Those laid by the monster Komathi Kusai should do. When we are born, we cry. Do you know why, Guido? Because we are eager to slass and prove our worth. All the strength you need in life, your mother provides you, whether man or beast, plant or mushroom. There is wisdom in this, Guido.